Hi, today's project is going to be a little quickie. I bought these wooden, what are they called? Are they pennants? Pennants, you tie them together with some twine or ribbon or something. Anyway, I got enough of them. I bought enough of them to spell out CeeCeeArt, and I'm going to try to make a little pennant, or whatever you call them, to go over the front of my tent at the art fair that I'm going to participate in March. So, first thing that I'm going to do is, I'll take off all these little sticker things off the back, then I'm going to coat each one, I'm going to coat each one with gesso, and then I think I'll start doing some gel press printing and make some nice backgrounds. And then I'll figure out how we're going to put the letters on. But that's what we're going to do today. So, here we go.